Megan goes penalty free and leads Silver Spring to fifth place, 36-756.